Takes the puck behind his own cage. There's the collision.